Dear Modi, I want to challenge you to bring a boat in India. But not an ordinary boat. A boat that eats plastic. Why? Because we call our rivers our mother. And can we see our mother like this? I can't. And if you can't see our rivers, our beaches, our oceans like this, this video is for you. There is a reason why this video is in English, because I don't want language to be a barrier. I promise you, this video is not just going to talk about problems. This video is going to discuss a solution. A solution that is called the ocean cleanup. Because India has 7,500 kilometers of coastline and more than 400 rivers. And I want you to help India clean them. And you know the best part? You can be a part of this solution in just 3 clicks. But first, let me ask you a question. When you think about oceans, what comes to your mind? Lots of fish, lots of water, and lots of beauty. But that's not true anymore. Our oceans look like this. By 2050, there will be more plastic in the ocean than fish. This is a credit card. I want to challenge you to eat it. Yes, you heard me right. Can you eat this credit card? Sounds stupid, right? But you are already eating this much plastic every week because of this. This is microplastic. Small bits and pieces of plastic that are mixed in the seafood you eat, the salt you eat, and also the water you drink. Why? Because of our rivers. Out of 1,000 most polluted rivers in the world, 144 are in India. 47 of them are in Maharashtra and 13 of them are in Mumbai alone. But aise complain karne se kya farak padta? Let's talk about solutions. This is an interceptor, a boat that eats plastic before it enters the oceans. Dirty water goes inside, plastic and trash get separated, and clean water comes from the other side. How cool is that? The government of Thailand is already doing this. Chao Phraya is Bangkok's busiest river. Over here, first the interceptor measured the sample of trash to understand what kind of waste is entering the river. And most importantly, where is it coming from? Then the cleanup started. This is before and this is after. If you look at this trash, this is not too different from what we see in India. So if the problem is very similar, why not look at similar solutions? That is the challenge that I want to give my government. Because the government of Malaysia is already doing this. Barriers are blocking trash and boats are cleaning the rivers. Vietnam is also clearing up. Guatemala is thinking about solutions. Just look at this video. Within minutes, so much of trash can be collected and so much of it can be stopped from going inside our rivers. And you know the best part? These countries are not so-called rich countries. These are developing countries just like us. Then how can India stay behind? I believe that if there is political will to take some action, actions can be taken, solutions can be found, and the world can heal. Today, I want to take this moment to invite the ocean cleanup to India. I want them to come to India with their advanced technology. I want the government of India to invite them so that they come over here with their advanced technology. Because if their target is to clean 1,000 most polluted rivers in the world, then 14% of their work is going to happen in one country. In my country, in India, that is Bharat. A civilization that considers its rivers as mothers. We worship them, but do we respect them? That is the question that I want to ask you. The 1% people who are watching this video till the very end. Because I want you to take a small step. Help me use social media for social good. Share this video with 3 friends who will understand this problem and tell them to share it with 3 more friends. Tag people like Mr. Anand Mahindra, like Mr. Ratan Tata, like Mr. Afro Shah. People who do tremendous work and people who can make a difference. Tag your favorite celebrities, the people who can spread this message. I want our PM to make it his personal mission to clean up all Indian rivers in the next 5 years. And that is why I am very humbly challenging my PM. Why? Because I truly believe that India is changing. And this will be the proof that the world needs that India is changing. Our priorities are changing and we can think about solutions too. I know that 99% of you are not going to share this video because talking about solutions is not cool. Right now it's cool to talk about political blame game. We like to give everything a political color, and in that process we forget that there are some issues that matter to all of us. Whether we admit or not, we drink water, we eat food and we have salt. And that's why this video is for that 1%, the minority that has not lost hope. Help us share this message. Help us reach out to the people who can make a difference and make this world 1% better. Kyunki ek ke karne se kya farak padta, lekin ek ek ke karne se bahut farak padta hai. Aur in do lines mein sirf ek ka farak hai. And that's the reason why farak padta hai.